If you need to split cells in Google Sheets into multiple columns, we offer an advanced alternative to the standard option. Our split text add-on will split your cells in four different ways. By multiple different delimiters at a time, including custom ones, by as many text strings as you specify, by capital letters, and by the chosen position. Let's take a closer look at all these options. You will find split text under the add-ons menu, in the Power Tools collection, in the text group. The first option you'll see is split by characters. It splits cells by four common delimiters, and there is also a field for any custom separators your cells may contain. On top of that, the more checkboxes you select, the more characters the add-on will split by simultaneously. There are also two settings at the bottom. They apply to all splitting ways, and this is something the standard tool just cannot do. When my delimiters appear in cells one after the other, like a comma followed by line break, the add-on will treat them as one thanks to this first checkbox. As for the second one, it will replace source records with the split data. So, I select my column A, hit split, and get three new columns with the text. The next is split by strings. Whatever delimiters your cells may have, like conjunctions or particular character letter combinations, enter them in this field to split by them. See? Each item is in its own cell, and now this table is much easier to process. In case your cells contain capital letters that you can split by, this next option will do the trick. Just like that. And the last way to split is by position. It's super handy if there are no delimiters at all. You just select the data, click at the desired position or two, and hit split. As a result, you have multiple cells with strings of the same length. Install your Power Tools from the Google Store and have split text and over 30 other time savers for spreadsheets at hand. If you have any questions, please contact us, we'll be happy to help. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any future videos. Thank you!